God bless you.
Amen.
Please don't forget to bring your tithe next week Sunday. You get it?
I shall do that.
We don't collect 100,000. Collect 500,000. Okay?
Yes.
Don't fail. Receive my blessing. Amen. Receive my blessing.
Amen.
Receive my blessing.
Amen.
You are free.
Amen. Thank you, prophet.
Thank you.
Yes. What time of time? Please collect your. Use it judiciously.
Thank you, prophet.
God bless you. Next.
Possess? Yes.
I can see.
Help us. Please, hear her. We have been to other churches around. Either she killed the pastor or she made the pastor a wrong man. Please.
Come again.
I say either she killed the pastor or she made the pastor a wrong man.
No problem. The God already, Almighty God has been using someone mighty here. About 3 years of God is in charge of all kinds of demons.
Oh.
And I believe He will cure that.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen.
Who could I be? You, of course. Who? You?
Young lady. You know, the real pastor, he died yesterday. Yes. And he gave the mantle to this prophet here.
As for me, I'm not the ordinary usher. I'm coming. I think I'm pressed. Let me ease myself.
Woman, you know, when it comes to power, there is hierarchy. His own power is greater than my own. He specializes in healing people like your daughter. Okay? Only you. Man of God.
Let me see your other visitors. She keep after us.
Yes.
She make them mad.
Yes.
God bless you.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
I need to pick up my tools because this is not a simple something. I need to carry my tools that I can use and work on her. You get it? So you people should read the word of God. Start from Genesis to Revelation. So before you finish it, I'll be back.
Amen.
And I'll work on her.
Amen.
God bless you.
Thank you.
You will not go the same you come.
Thank you.
Yeah?
Thank you.
Bless you.